5 months ago, a panda was born in Washington's National Zoo. Zookeepers closed the panda exhibit to give the mother and her baby time to bond. The little panda's name is Bei Bei, which means precious treasure in Mandarin Chinese. The public got to see the young panda for the first time. Some zoo-goers were really excited, and you could hear them cheering when the doors opened. The cute panda was something like a rock star.